Iwe.
Bwana.
Ulishabe bwe.
Nishabe na mzabe.
I'm very fantabulous.
Naona ti.
I don't usually comment on such issues.
Why?
I'm a senior citizen.
Okay.
My role and my duty, my assignment or consignment is to tackle and handle senior issues.
Mm-hmm.
Issues to do with drought,
mm-hmm.
cash gate,
mm-hmm.
donor flight.
Mm-hmm.
Those are my issues.
Load shedding. Okay.
Those are my issues.
Okay.
Now, where
high cost of living, okay.
a family of 10, child per month, those are my area. Now, okay. when I saw this news
of 3 hours,
load shedding, guy. Japan Chankara 3 hours, 3 years in power.
Eh?
Then the 3 hours of road shedding. Okay. Nima Ganiza Maligai.
Ah,
no.
Nah.
Now.
3x3.
Now, the issue here is the issue of where our athletes.
Mm-hmm.
There is a serious matter on the table to do with payments.
Okay.
Muzala. Has come out publicly saying, I haven't been paid sinifora.
We haven't been paid.
Not yet, Kasabia. Nawanzaki. Now, yesterday I saw an article by Rachel Kundananji.
She was just agreeing with what Muzala said.
To say, knife is too fora. Nakuno kulimavuto. So, to catch a malangan, you know, Sadabra. In that article, she mentioned to say, if you are Antuarikan, Ramona, Nako, Casara, and Co Tintirira. And you know, my married my family, I'm Zabi. I can't go on a chapter for TV.
Pativi.
All our drop a new boy, anyone in the artist, Yapagako Chongo, Vacumus in the Ambo, two man, the fertilizer could not to fling him with a pangachong. So, the struggle is real.
But, Brian, I don't think you're supposed to be commenting on such issues.
Here. Why?
You're in a uniform.
No. This is the. Let me clarify and tackle this issue once and for all. I've seen some sentiments or statements to say. He's not supposed to talk like that.
Nimshirikari.
Zima Sira and shit on the national interest. Zima Sira. You get to be fired. So national interest. Combat Yasara.
Yasara. But you have to fight a good cause.
If something is wrong.
It's wrong.
It's wrong.
Kasira.
There is no need to justify, electrify, crucify. If there is a wrong, there is a wrong.
Kasia.
Sit down and find a solution. All these chaps, I've seen complaints. I have friends that have come and complained. Even if I show you, oh, nisi gulida neka maya ticket popgera ku squad drama sini pasiwa. Now, we can't issue certain statements.
Yeah.
For confidentiality. Confidentiality.
Nelson P.
You see, issues to do with confidentiality. You can't come out and say cheat and nakamba. So, but me, all I can say, we don't know which is which at the moment. I'm trying to do my forensic. But first and foremost, these issues that are online, they are painting a very bad picture.
PS Wanganami.
That's what I'm saying. I don't.
The minister Wanganami. You are honorable. There is a title honorable.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know which is which.
Unless manje vijavena kamba bobiest.
Navizio. Now.
Navizio.
Navizio.
Oh.
My point is, I don't know which is which. But with the speculation, me, my questions are. Are you telling me those of a father and men of a choka to stu for a van and my boss? Fill in the blanks. In Ambila Kurika Jakaka Karadikach.
Oh, kaswima kada.
Kaswima.
Ehe.
So.
No, kakamba kamba. Kakabwe tako medo. Kati kazi na point ya.
Now, ya jumpa na kushiporoporo ya fika. Ndani vera uloshukuru uyu. Watu wameno uyu. Coach. Eh.
Nae kufola niko futika futika.
Nae kufola niko tindira. Fashion anaka mbapo. Fashion ni talked. No. Afro church ape ma fashion. Eh, my point is, can we put that house in order? Yeah. For the sake of development and growth in different sports disciplines. You understand? It's embarrassing, Mfana Wanga. Where, no wonder to peseka, tiruza na kuli Tanzania palast. Uwano munga tu wafana, walu ziradara. Kazi ni vifuji, vati stuna fore. I'm telling you.
Mwana alimkamba, mtu mwina kuno unga, olowaze Dennis Gulibi.
Mwana ulimkampu.
Olo unga Gulibi.
Hapa soo vanda kuchaya kukuntuanikani. Kukua Ivory Coast. Wako tumira wafoni wa family. Uli uko, olo unga weka wapo izoni tulibe mnyumbamu. How can you score?